Why would you draw your blade against your fellow soldiers? Why would you draw your blade against me?
You're destroying this world, Gaius. You and your soldiers cannot be allowed to continue your campaign.
This world belongs to the strong, Cassius. It belongs to us. Don't you remember your duty? Don't you remember your friends?
I remember everything. And it changes nothing!
Yeah.
Cassius!
You're not Cassius.
Yes, I am.
Yes, you are. But Cassius is gone, as is the world we once loved. Cherish it.
Through the actions of Arsene Mithrarin Dust, the Moonblood race is finally free. We will never forget his sacrifice or the deeds that saved our fairy world. We shall always remember what happened here. Dust's sacrifice will allow the Moonblood race to rise again, to rebuild our glorious civilization and live peacefully among the races of this world. Though it may appear that Dust has fallen here today, a force of good is not so easily extinguished. Zen Mithrarin was born of Dust, a current from the winds of change, a harbinger of storms yet to come.